Good morning, skaters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Alejandro Rios.
And I'm Yaneli Padron, and today is a B-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
The girls' basketball team will be having tryouts on May 1st in the main gym. If you're interested in playing basketball next year and want the opportunity to get in the athletic period, this is for you. If you didn't play this year, come and try out. Contact Coach Baker in P9 or Coach Pu in M14 if you are interested. Be a part of something special.
Thursday, April 18th will be a $2 jeans day to support the Skeeter Buddies. Passes will be sold before school at the ticket booth during lunches in the cafeteria Monday through Wednesday. Passes will be $1. Thursday, they will be $2.
ASVAB testing in the library on April 30th, 2019 at 9:30 a.m.
Mesquite High School JROTC Military Ball is the 27th April 2019, Saturday, where the Southern Cross 1800 Dowie Dairy Drive Road, Dallas, Texas 75217. Please see Cadet Commander Karen Bersino for tickets or any questions. This will be a great time for all.
Attention freshmen, are you interested in being a part of drill team and love to dance? JV drill team trials will be held at the end of this month. Please pick up a trial packet from Ms. Snyder or the front office. Packets will be due back to Ms. Snyder by April 26.
Wishing the academic UIL team the best this Saturday as they travel to Baylor to take on the academic region.
Time is running out to order your Skeeter gear. Ask a cheerleader or shop online at shop.fancloth.com/C/473641.
The Pizzazz Band is looking for experienced guitar, bass, and piano and drum set players to audition for the 2019-2020 school year. The audition date is Tuesday, April 23rd. Please see Ms. Renitez and Ms. Perez in the choir room B1 for more information and audition times.
The MHS Color Guard will be having their audition camp April 22nd to the 24th with the audition on April 25th. Audition packets can be found in the front office.
Attention juniors, applications are now available to be a part of the senior leader next year. They are located in the main office. You will need to supply 4 staff recommendations in addition to this application and submit the application to Mr. McGowan, Ms. Bell, or Ms. Clements by Wednesday, April 17, 2019 at 4 p.m.
Prom season is here, and Cinderella is getting ready to open her closet doors. If you have gently worn clean formal or semi-formal dress, or a gently worn clean gentleman's suit, shoes, or accessories, and are willing to donate those items to Cinderella's closet, please bring them to Ms. Kirkendall in room M17. In return for your donation, you'll receive a taxable donation receipt and a wristband to wear jeans on Wednesday, May 1st. This applies to students and teachers, so let's clean out those closets. Donations will be accepted through April 30th.
Exciting things are happening in the Storm Press. Go to bit.do/thestormpress to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
It is time for the Skeeter Pledge.
We empower growth.
We impact the future.
We excel through love.
We are Skeeter Nation.
It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you miss any of us today, you can find the news on our school website. Be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today. The final bell is about to ring. I'm Alejandro Rios.
And I'm Yaneli Padron. And we
empower, we impact, we love, we are Skeeter Nation.